evening by having a quick sex change. I'm going to play the part of the king, Xerxes, as he wanders around his gorgeous, extensive grounds in his palace. And he looks at all the vegetation, and he notices the trees, and he realises that they give him solace and peace. And he asks that even thunder and lightning will not destroy his peace. Where basically I have the lead part and the opera is called after me. Great! So we're moving on to something from Samson and Delilah, and this time instead of playing Samson I'm actually going to play Delilah. And I am trying to seduce Samson and entreating him into my embrace.
Oh,
Anyway.